Okay. No, I wasn't paying attention to the time. I was working.
Mom!
Yes, she's with me right now. I have to take her to school. Come on, Quinn, keep up. Yes, I understand.
I'm trying.
No, I'll be there. I will be there.
Mom!
Just tell him I'm running a bit late.
Excuse me. Mom! Excuse me. Excuse me.
Everybody, it's so wonderful that you could make it to my tea party today. And why, hello, Miss Snow. Would you like some tea?
Oh, why, yes, that would be very wonderful.
And why, hello, Miss Uni. Would you like some tea?
Oh, why, yes, that would be amazing.
And what about you, Miss Kitty?
Yes, that would be awesome.
You look like a Richard. That's what I'll call you. Those aren't good for you. You know that? That's what my mom always says. Why are you alone? That's okay. We can be friends. I'm Quinn.
Duck, duck.
You're supposed to chase me.
It's a beautiful day, Richard. You should go outside. Suit yourself. I saw you looking at me earlier. I know it doesn't make any sense, but I was hoping that maybe it meant something. Don't you put that on me. Then what am I supposed to do? What do you want me to do? Tell me. Don't you sit there and stare at me. Stop. Stop! You don't know me! I know you. I've been here long enough to know why you sit here alone in this godforsaken house. So stop acting like the victim. Stop acting like it wasn't your fault. You pushed everyone away, and that's why they all hate you and don't want to see you anymore. That's why they left you here to die. You had a choice. And I didn't. I have to go. Why don't you just come with me? To be alone anymore. We can travel and see things we've never seen. It sounds fun, right? Maybe then I could see you smile. Now that's a sight I'd like to see.
Part of me thought I'd come back and you wouldn't be here. I don't know why. I'm older now. I've been traveling a lot. All over the place. Saw a lot of things. I just wanted to see you again. I didn't plan it. I actually had no idea where I was headed, and somehow I found my way back here. I was hoping it was fate. I guess not. I hate you. I hate you so much. And I don't want to. You let me go. And you just kept going. You didn't turn around. You didn't call my name. You just continued to walk like everyone else. What do you want? We can go back. If you just move, we can go back to the way it was. I promise. And it doesn't matter that I'm older. It doesn't matter that you won't recognize me. It's okay. I'll explain it to you. I'll tell you what happened. And you won't question it. Because I'm your baby girl. And you said you would never leave me.
How many times do I have to tell you to clean this room? It's filthy. Why are you laughing at me? Don't laugh at me. This is serious.
Quinn. Quinn, baby?